Solve the system of equations. Enter your answer as an ordered pair in coordinate notation. X plus 2y equals 4, y equals negative 2x plus 5. Okay, now this lesson is on solving by substitution. That's the method we'll use here. And so what happens is this second equation is already solved for y. So what we're going to do is we're going to take this negative 2x plus 5 and then substitute for y into the first equation. And then we'll have just one variable to solve for. So the first equation is going to change into x plus 2, and then in parentheses, negative 2x plus 5 equals 4. So now I need to solve for x. I'm going to distribute this 2. X plus 2 times negative 2 is negative 4. So really this should be negative 4x. And then 2 times positive 5 is 10, so plus 10, and then equals 4. So the next step is to combine like terms. X minus 4x is negative 3x, and then plus 10 equals 4. Subtract 10. Negative 3x equals 4 minus 10 is negative 6, and then divide by negative 3 to get x by itself. So x equals negative 6 divided by negative 3, which is positive 2. So x equals 2, well, that's the value for x. Now I need to figure out the y value. And the way to figure that out is take this x value and put it in the second equation that's already solved for y. So that's going to be y equals negative 2, and then I'll substitute the positive 2 for x, and then plus 5. So it's y equals negative 2 times 2 plus 5. So y equals negative 4 plus 5. Y equals 1. So the answer should be 2 comma 1. I'm just going to go ahead and verify mentally in both equations. Put in a 2 for x and a 1 for y. So it'll be 2 and then plus 2 again equals 4. So it works in the first equation. The second equation, supposed to get a 1 here, so let me put in a 2. Negative 2 times 2 is negative 4, and then negative 4 plus 5 is positive 1. The solution works in both equations, so you know you have the right answer. Okay, so I'm going to graph this system real quick just to verify the solution. The first equation I'm going to graph is this x plus 2y equals 4. So I'm going to ignore the y and get the x-intercept, so x equals 4. And then for the y-intercept, 2y equals 4, so divide by 2, and y equals 2. So x equals 4 goes here, y equals 2 goes here, and I'll go ahead and draw the line. Okay, so it looks about like that. And let me draw the second equation now. Switch colors. So y equals negative 2x plus 5, that's slope-intercept form. So I will find the y-intercept at 5. And then we're going to go down to right 1 because the slope is negative 2. Down to right 1. Down to right 1. So on and so forth. And this line will go right here. You can see right here is the intersection, and that point is 2, 1, which is the same solution we found by solving using algebra, so we can be very confident that that is the correct solution.